In Rochester, police are investigating after a body was found in the Genesee River. According to police, the body of an unidentified male was found near the Driving Park Bridge shortly before 6 o'clock tonight. This is an ongoing investigation, and police have not yet released any additional details. When they do, all the latest information will be over at our website, rochesterfirst.com.